It isn't much, but this small plastic sign tells the tale of a hero welcomed home.
It feels wonderful.
For 20 years, Dr. Robert Greer has practiced medicine out of this house tucked along US 1 in Lake Park. But in February, his livelihood was on the line when Greer, a longtime Navy reservist, was called to active duty. Without partners to pick up his